What's up, NHRA fans? Joe Castello out here in the lanes at the Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. That's right, the Nevada NHRA Nationals. Right Trailers Top Sportsman Q2 in the lanes. Check out Tyler Kahealy's machine. This thing is bad. Bad fast. And this gray, they call it Kahealy Gray. They got a body shop and all their cars are gray like that. So we're going to walk the lanes and check out some amazing machines. Like, check out Joe Meloff's machine. Like, this thing is awesome. How are you?
Wonderful.
Blowing me kisses.
You look better in person than you do on TV.
What is happening here? Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. It's Vegas. It's Vegas. What is happening here? Look at this. We got Royce Freeman. He doesn't just mess around with pro stock. Let's go mess with Royce. He deserves to be more famous. The least appreciated of the Freeman brothers. I'm kidding. Is it true?
Yeah.
Or is it Robert?
No. Robert's the chosen one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Robert is, that's mommy's little baby. But yeah, me and Richard, we had to fend for ourselves.
Okay, well, you're doing pretty well.
Well, thank you.
You're doing good. All right, so what's going on here? Q2, got Alan back there. What's up?
Oh, not much. Car ran good Q1. So we'll go up here and get a solid number and get one more running today, then we'll race tomorrow round one at the end of the day.
Very nice, very nice. And what about pro stock? Let's talk a little pro stock for a second. Is history repeating itself?
Well, it very well could be. Jeg's excited about being back, and we got a good lead coming in here. If we don't step on our toe, do anything wrong, things should be good. Vegas has been good to us in the past, and so we feel really good about the three cars we got close to the top, especially Erica. And our goal is naturally to finish 1, 2, and 3 with those cars, get Bo up there solid, and this guy gives
good interview, right? We got to talk to Royce a little more. All right, good luck. Have fun.
All right, thanks, man. Y'all have a good day.
There he goes, Royce Freeman, right? And here's Alan Firestone is in there. He's all ready. We would have talked to Alan, but Royce took all his time. How are you doing is the question.
I'm doing well.
You guys ready to go fast?
We're ready to go.
All right. Everybody's ready. This is that time of year. Oh, look, it's Chase. Chaser, come here, Chase. Chase. How about now? Are you nervous yet?
Getting there, yeah.
He's getting there. And that's because this guy, are we allowed to tell people about
this? Oh, yeah, for sure.
This guy is getting married here in Vegas on Monday.
Taking after Bo and Randy Lynn.
It worked so well. Why not?
Yeah, I mean, get engaged here last year, get married here this year.
I captured that moment, by the way. It was amazing. Yeah. Such a happy moment. Championship, all the glitter in the air, and then you're like, boom, now's the time.
I couldn't think of a better time. I was going to do it at the top end, but then it got a little crazy, and then here's fine.
Much better.
Much better, yeah, for sure.
All right, well, if it all goes well, we're going to have to find someone to get married next year.
We could probably find somebody.
I think we can. It's a trend.
Nikki.
Maybe Nikki.
Maybe Nikki.
He's holding the camera. So that would be great. All right. Have fun.
Thank you.
Good luck.
See you later.
See you Monday. All right. Look at this. We are going. Top Sportsman. Super fast bracket racing is what we're talking about here, folks. Door slammer bracket racing. Mara Silvia's machine. Look at this thing. Let's get in here. Hey, Mara. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Really good. Excited to be back at the racetrack. So what's your plan for the weekend?
Win.
Oh, that's such a good answer. That was like a trick question, and you answered it right. How fast is this car, Mara?
Ran 692 last pass.
That's got to be so much fun to drive. But then you gotta drive the stripe a little bit, and tell us how challenging is that?
You get enough time in, you know what you're doing. It's all split thousandths of a second sometimes, but we do the best we can.
All right, go have fun.
Take a tight stripe.
That's it. Go have fun. Q2 here. Right Trailer Stop Sportsman. This beautiful car, by the way. Way to go, Mara. Cool deal. And look at this. Can you see that? The best thing is we get this air show out here also. If you like horsepower, right? Cars and planes. They're close. Let's keep going. Cameron Wright's machine. This thing is wicked. Look at that. It is just awesome. Beautiful car, too. How are you guys doing today?
We're good. And yourself?
How's Cameron doing?
Cameron is doing good. We're a little quick first round, but we'll slow it down somewhere.
What did it go?
603.
The only place we're running like too quick, it doesn't count.
It doesn't count. No, they put you at the bottom of the sheet when you do that.
Just don't run 599, okay?
We won't do that.
Don't do that, because that gets you kicked out in Top Sportsman. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
There it is. And we've seen it. Oh man, there's been some bad examples. I don't want to bring them up because, you know, it's like, what, I'm out? Yeah, you're out, that's it. It's against the rules. Oh, here we go. We all know this car. This is Lindsay. This thing is beautiful. We're seeing it in the sun. Hi, Lindsay, how you doing in there? Oh my God, look at this. We finally get to see it in the sun. She's strapped in, she's in like pre-race ready mode. But look at the sun. How great is that? The Flying Dutchman. You can see all the metallic and everything. Cool deal. Cool deal. We're out here in the lanes, guys. Everybody's still getting ready for PRI. All kinds of good stuff happening. Oh, look at this. This is sweet. You see all the changes and the color. What's up?
How are you?
What's your name?
Bradley Johnson.
Hey, Bradley. Okay, have I seen this car before?
It used to be Matt Driscoll's car. We changed the colors up a little bit, got rid of the yellow, put the orange in the middle of it.
How long has it been this way?
So we got the car from him in December, painted it in February, and then brought it out in April to start racing.
Is this your first national with it?
No, we ran the Denver National. That was our home track.
Oh, but real nice. You know, I'm trying to get ahead of the game. I'm scouting possible best appearings. This thing is really nice. You've done a lot with it. Not that it was bad before, Matt. It was very nice before. But you got to put your own spin on it.
Exactly. Had to make it to where it's not exactly how it was when Matt had it. Just put our own touch on it and our own colors a little bit.
It's beautiful. The sun, if you could only see it right now, it is so perfect. All right, have fun.
Thank you.
There it is. No, guys, like this is like... There's a whole thing going on. There's a whole thing going on. And just love it, you know, love it. They got Paul Mitsos over there. He's getting ready. He's got his Top Sportsman machine. How are you?
Good, how you doing?
Good, good.
Hey, gonna get it done again?
Man, I hope so. I think it's got a couple more in it. I hope I do.
How many people out there have like Mazir water pumps and stuff on their race cars, would you think?
It's a good percentage of them, especially in this class and some of the full tube chassis cars. They tend to have the radiator mounted pumps, and they usually have ours if that's the case. So we're very thankful for that.
Well, it's not just thankful, but it's got to be really a thing of pride. Right, the Mazir name's been around forever, that, you know, you're out here racing too. I'm sure they love the fact that they can whoop you.
They do.
I mean, maybe.
Yeah, I get that quite often. No, it's really fun to be involved, obviously. We love building the relationships. I mean, this year I raced in the Northwest a little bit, and my brother's racing down in Texas a little bit, and you know, everywhere we go, it's just one more opportunity to meet people and you know, build that confidence. So it's nice.
That's it.
Fun to be involved.
It's fun, period, and to be involved as well.
Yeah.
Have a great weekend.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
All right, that's it from the lanes here in Top Sportsman. Check it out if you turn around. This is what's great about NHRA drag racing. Stock Eliminator. They're back. The 9-inch wide tires. We got Jody Lang in his Malibu. We got all kinds of stuff. Look at Jody. Let's go talk to Jody real quick. He's just poke in the passenger side, Jody. Jody, we're filming, but you're already studying. How are you doing this? What are you doing?
Just trying to figure out maybe where to qualify, trying to pick a good spot.
That's what the top tier guys are doing. They're planning it all out. All right, have a great weekend.
Try it. Thank you.
Good luck. Jody Lang, this guy's former world champ. All right, guys, that's it from the lanes here at the Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. We're just getting started here. The Nevada NHRA Nationals in Vegas, the type of racing that doesn't cause traffic on the Strip.